morning, guys. Good morning. Good morning. Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Tekeli family. If you are new here, kindly don't forget to hit that subscribe button and feel so much at home. So today it's clinic day and some people are still sleeping. So today it's clinic day, my second clinic day, the 10th week. Yeah, the 10th week clinic day. And we are still in the village and we're going to be here for some time for some reasons. And yes, I want to take you through this video because this is mommy life. I want to show you how, you know, how we do it, like how we cope with these things. Do babies cry? Like, yes, that's why I'm filming. And I'm going to show you the few tricks that we do before we take our babies to clinic. That is what I was told. Yes, I'm not a doctor. Please do it for your own risk. But yeah, I want to show you the whole thing, like how babies react to vaccination and those things. So yes, I'm going to be alone during this video because my hubby here is not ready to take me to clinic because of some reasons. I don't know why. Morning. Unanipeleka clinic? Why?
Kuna job.
Ukona?
Kazi.
Kazi gani?
Home calls tu. Kazi ya home tu.
Kazi ya home? Like kunaweza nipeleka clinic?
I can in Baron today.
Oh, you can. I thought ni ati it's because we are in the village, you cannot. Anyway, guys, so I want to wake up and do some few errands. My camera is misbehaving. So I want to wake up and do some few errands before leaving. Yes, niende, nyoshe tunguo twake, nini nini, see, we should do the morning routine. Yes, that is what I'm going to do before I leave. So see you when I am done. Please subscribe. Bye bye. Guys, I think that's it. We are done. Now let's go.
vizuri.
Act like ice cubes, so that is what I want to do very fast before your pain in me najua. So that is what I was told, nilimpea Calpol before niende, and after I'm going to give him Calpol also, and then nimosha na maji baridi. I'm not a doctor, please give your baby at your own risk. My mama is just trying to do what she has got to do, and please usiseme ati Terry alikwambia wa. I'm just doing for my baby, so do it at your own risk, but that is what I do. Last time hakulia sana, alilia tu for 1 hour, alafu usiku akalala kabisa. So I'm just going to see if this one is going to be different. So let's hurry up. Let's do it. Alafu sikuweza kurecord. Oh my God, I'm so sorry guys. I was not able to record everything. Alafu nilikuwa tu unajua hiyo harakati ya umeshika mtoto uko na kamera ni nini. So I'm sorry for that. Guys, I'm back. Amelia tu kidogo, ametulia. So now what I want to do, nataka kumosha na maji baridi kabisa. It will act like ice cubes. So that is what I want to do very fast before your pain in me. Najua, so that is what I was told. Nilimpea Calpol before niende, and after I'm going to give him Calpol also, and then nimosha na maji baridi. I'm not a doctor. Please give your baby at your own risk. My mama is just trying to do what she has got to do. And please, usiseme ati Terry alikwambia, "Wa, I'm just doing for my baby." So do it at your own risk, but that is what I do. Last time hakulia sana, alilia tu for 1 hour, alafu usiku akalala kabisa. So I'm just going to see if this one is going to be different. So let's hurry up. Let's do it. Alafu sikuweza kurecord. Oh my God, I'm so sorry guys. I was not able to record everything. Alafu nilikuwa tu unajua hiyo harakati ya umeshika mtoto uko na kamera ni nini. So I'm sorry for that.
I got this thing to give him because last time I gave him this cataflam. So you remember guys, I told you about this. Yeah, so last time I gave him that and I think it was good. By the way, my baby is 6.3 kgs and I'm so happy. I'm super excited because I thought he's not going to improve, by the way, because I was told they don't improve in kgs in the second clinic. But I'm so glad, I'm so glad. From 5.5 to 6.3, that's good, that's a milestone. I'm so proud of myself. Baba, I'm doing a good job. So I'm just going to give him this one. 6 drops. Okay, Baba, sorry. Oh my God, motherhood is such a journey. It is such a journey, guys. Oh my God. So, but then many people say that my baby looks like a baby girl. I don't know why. Even the doctor had to ask me if it's a she or a he. I don't know why. But so many people, like, let's say like 10 people have asked me that question. And I don't know why. Is it because he's brown? Because it's rare to get brown people in this community. What am I even saying? Yeah, it's rare. Leave a comment. Let me know in the comment down below if it's true that these people really don't have brown people. Like, they're not that many, like Kikuyu people, because Luya usually are very dark, but my baby is brown, so maybe that's why they say he looks like a baby girl. Leave a comment. You know, the camera is not even doing justice, because he's not even dark, he's brown. Like, I wish you guys could see. But the daddy said he is not ready to reveal the face of the baby. So who am I? Sorry, daddy. Sorry, baba. Baba? Oh my God, I'm so afraid. Like, I don't know what to expect. Last time was tough. I'm going to insert that video here. Last time was tough. Tough, 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 tough. So, sijui nitampatia hii dawa, alafu ni mbibu kwa maji tena. I know he's going to vomit, that's the first thing. So I don't know. Let's do this. Meza baba. You're going to be okay. Oh my God, I'm just fingers crossed, because what? When your baby cries, guys, it's worse. Like, mtu ufili your pain, by the way. Alafu nimefeel vibaya because sijaweza kurecord. Why? Oh, I need a camera person. My personal camera person, because history ya kufilm ukiwa peke yako haileti shangwe. But it's all good though. So siyezi changanya hii kalpol na hii. So wacha tuone hii kata flambe nita react. Ntamu, I know. So guys, let's wait. And I've told you guys, I am not a doctor. So please, if you go giving your babies these things, saying that Terry told you, no. I'm just doing it at my own risk. So do it at your own risk. Yes, so I'm just trying to show you guys how things are on the ground. Don't say like I'm a doctor or a professional. I'm not. Yes, so let's wait. Let's see how this one is going to help him. But in the meantime, let's just chill and wait. But dawa ikianza kufanya kazi, wadau. Shit is going to happen. It's gonna go down, eh? But so mimi nafikiria kumdip kwa maji tena, because I'm not ready to for that cry. Oh my God, it's so painful. Guys, I'm going to show you all these things. Yes, so let's wait, okay? Please, in the meantime, subscribe. So guys, nimemdip kwa maji mara ya pili, and I hope it's going to work. Now he's breastfeeding, he's about to sleep. So bado hiyo uchungu bado haijaingia kabisa, so I am fingers crossed. I just hope it's not going to be that bad.
fingers, hopes.
Baby is so cute. Oh my God. Thank you, Jesus, for this gift.